everyone, welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. Guys, what do you think? Do you really think that it's a good idea for the churches to be open or for people to go back to church, guys? The gospel singer and the TV host Khaya Mthethwa might be a pastor too, but he does not believe that opening places of worship is the good idea. The singer took it to Twitter to vent on his hated debate, which has since been on everyone's lip, on whether churches must be allowed to operate since the president addressed the nation. President Cyril Ramaphosa said places of worship may be reopened under the strict restriction in alert level 3 of lockdown, which will start next week, Monday. The president declared the places of worship as an essential service because prayer will comfort and strengthen the country as it continues to confront this pandemic. Guys, this left many people divided on Twitter and other social media platforms, with some saying those who want to pray must pray at home, and opening churches will cause more fatalities and COVID-19 cases. Some said churches are essential service, but protecting ourselves and others will be all in our hands. Khaya weighed in on the matter and said the president, "Opening the churches is irresponsible," he wrote. "I am a church boy, but this is irresponsible. Hashtag Cyril Ramaphosa." Khaya said he is not attacking the president, but he is just expressing his own views in the democratic country. Guys, yeah, this is the story. Some are supporting Khaya and some are against what he is saying. But guys, truly speaking, the ball is on our hands. But now, right now, I just feel that the president has reached the point where he's saying, do whatever you want. If you want to wear the mask, do so. If you don't want to, just don't wear your mask. If you want to go back to church, do so. But the reality is COVID-19 still exists. From Sunny Life Channel to the same community, continue to protect yourself as much as you can. This too shall pass. I love you so much, guys. Bye.